Have you thought of growing out your beard? Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna grow out the beard. I shaved the, I like trimmed down the stash so it can grow with the beard. And I also kind of wanted to see what it would look like. I kind of miss it, but like it'll be back in like 4 days. I had the beard going for a bit, like, what was it? Maybe a few months ago. And it made my face look like pretty fat, but I was also just bigger. But now that I'm bulking as well, it might do the same. Like, it might make my face look a bit more full. But it's whatever. Like, I don't really care. What do I want to play? I want to play Aurelia. This girl I was talking to made me make her a playlist, and then she ghosted me. That's tough. I made this girl a playlist once, and she made me one back. And she had like, she had Big Sean in her playlist. I fucking. And you guys know me, like, I can't lie, bro. I'm such a bad liar. So when she asked me if I liked her playlist, I said no. I said hell no. That shit is ass, respectfully. There, I've only ever talked to one girl that I had like that I was like into that had a similar taste. Most of the girls that I've talked to listen to a lot of like rap and stuff like Spanish music and shit like that, which is fine, but like just not. Like I wouldn't listen to that shit all day. Rap can be good too. Yes, rap is fine. But like whatever. If you're gonna shave the stash, don't forget to shave the beard. If you're gonna type, don't forget to sub. I don't like that attitude. Who is that? Is that Silas?
Hey, Lois!
That's pretty good. Can't complain. I think I'm gonna get reganked here, but I'm pretty sure I can 1v2. Yep. Nice. That's pretty much over now for Silas. Why is he playing norms? I'm not playing ranked for the rest of season 11. I won't play a single ranked game again this season. No, most of my normal games are more competitive than my ranked games. It's not that the normal games are like bad quality or anything like that. It's actually I'm playing against better players half the time. It's just that the game is not being taken as seriously by most people. So there's less flaming and stuff like that.
Young Tice donated $2. Good night, Sonch. Boo to go to sleep with your stream in the background, so please keep it down and don't be loud.
Will do, bro. Oh. It's worth, but it could have been better. The Hood plays normals now. The Hood plays Valorant now. Yeah. The Hood literally plays Valorant now. Oh my god. My Janna's playing from fucking Jupiter. FF. Fuck, that's actually not worth. Is kimchi good? It's hard to get used to. Definitely an acquired taste. Oh, leave me alone, bro. This guy's on my dick. Live a little, you assholes. It's a normal. Oh, Libs? What happened to your Twitter? Young Gooby got him? Young Gooby was bouncing his titties free of charge on the fucking timeline, bro. He DM'd me when Nick Hitch got banned, because I was like, because he was like rubbing it in or whatever. to Nikitz that he was like, haha, I got your channel banned or whatever. I was like, bro, you're a disgusting person. Like, you're a low person, bro. And he DM'd me and he was like, you're lucky people don't know of your past. You are one of the lucky people that have a dark past and are hiding on Twitch. And I was like, what? Who cares about a streamer's past? I only care about the content. Well, no, that's not a good take, but like, what did he do? He didn't do anything. He just got like, he just like finds enjoyment in getting people's accounts suspended. And he acts like he has like connections at like Twitter and that he's that guy. Wow. You ever play ARAMs? Never. I don't play ARAMs. Why not? I'm good on getting ass-fisted by Nidalee and Lux while I'm fucking Yuumi. That doesn't sound like a fun time to me at all. Only way I'd ever play ARAM is a busty Latina MILF. You know what I'm about to say. She wants to play ARAM? Fuck it, I'm willing to make sacrifices. Another! What a guy. Yo, why did you block me off like that? You see PJ Washington got finessed? Bro, Brittany fucking Renner. She's too sexy, bro, that. She would've got my ass too, bro. She would've got my ass too. She violated him? I think he has to pay 200k a month in child support for the next like 18 years. That's a madness. Worth it? Bro, if she let me hit once, I would pay that. How tall are you? I'm not stepping out the yard with that. I'm 6 feet. How tall are you, Libs? Don't talk to me. Wait, how tall are you? He's 5'8"? That's fine, bro. You can be my girl. What's wrong with being 5'8"? Nothing. Honestly, I'm pretty sure that's average. Literally nothing. I got you, my 5'8 kings. Nothing wrong with that. You know what I don't understand? Like, girls will be like, I want a guy who's 6 feet, and then you're like, she's like 5'3". Like, what does it matter if he's 5'8 or 6 feet? He's still towering over you, and he could still knock you the fuck out. Legit, because I'm smaller, it means more power too, no? Because I'm compressed? Compressed. Nah, that's next level copium right there. I've heard it all. He said he was compressed. What do I play here? Interrenectin. Kale looks really good here, actually. Tom? You haven't even played Tom Kench in a normal game. You must be a funny guy. Can I get banned for calling someone a pussy in your chat? It depends if it's like... If they deserve it, then you can. If they don't, then don't. Who are you trying to call a pussy? And if it's me, you're banned. Kale, early game isn't bad at all. Yeah, Geekster, yeah. Yeah. If you could bring back one old item from League, what would it be? One old item? Probably Sword of the Occult. Will of the Ancients. What's Will of the Ancients again? You guys remember that little crab, the little turtle shell item? Heart of Gold? That would give you gold just for existing? That shit was busted. Only OGs will remember the Heart of Gold. Only 90s babies. Okay, I'm able to push this because I'm level 6. I mean, I'm pretty sure I win this, no? Oh, it wasn't even close. Bro, I'm like, there's 16 minions here. He's level 5, he's level 4, I'm level 6. Maybe I can win it. Nope. It wasn't even fucking close. Spear of Shojin? Oh my god. Guys, Spear of Shojin, I legit went from plat to like D2.
just because I played Jax. By the way, I did not get better at the game. I just bought Spear of Shojin. And I remember I was literally a plat player and I was duoing with Mo and I came up against Adrian Riven and I kicked his fucking ass. And I was legit the worst player ever. And he was on Riven and I was on Jax and I shit on him. And it was literally because I had Spear of Shojin. I was freaking out because I was like, oh shit, I actually got better at the game. Nope, I bought Spear of Shojin. Not even close. What? How did he miss that? My grandma's playing on the Ivern? Bro, what the fuck was that? Isn't Dardock a coach? Yeah, Dardock is Immortal's coach now. That guy is so good, Dardock. When he's not playing on his autofill account. He's a little terrorist on the autofill account, I'm not gonna lie. I think every high elo player on NA has been inted by Dardock on his top lane account. Remember Dardock Renekton? Yes, I shit in his mouth. Actually, I was duo with Asic. Asic, you remember when we played versus Dardock Renekton? I solo killed him like level 2 or something. Okay guys, maybe it's time to do something. Maybe it's time to, you know, do something in this game. There were crypto miners found in the Garena client numerous times. Oh shit. I hope they made it out okay, bro. I knew the client was bad, but like, to get stuck in it? That's fucking horrible. Big Black Coconuts is really angry at me in a moment. Oh guys, Kales, what the hell? Guys, what the fuck? Oh shit, guys, Kales, what the hell? What is this victim behavior? If you don't start helping, I'm gonna go AFK! Go. What the fuck? Michaela, our beautiful Afro-Latina queen. True. Oh my fucking god, I'm Thanos. Oh my god, you're so bad. I wanna play it. Not. Medjai's angle? No. I need to be as strong as possible, because if we get Baron, we get Dragon. Oh, no, that's mine. That's got my name all over it. Hold. A summoner has disconnected. Come on, do it. Oh my god, what? Guys, Kale got level 16 and 1v9'd? What? That's so insane. Who would have thought? Boom!
Let's go. Wait, BM me in a fucking normal, I think. Glad you finally started to play well when I flamed you. How is this a real person? Guys, let's bow our heads and pray to this Master Yi. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have gotten that Penta.